And we're rolling.
Oh, hi there. You know, there's nothing quite like realizing that you have to change your snare drum head 2.5 hours before a show. Which means you also have to break it in. Which means you have to go somewhere where you're not going to be disturbing other people. But as a bonus, this actually promotes bear safety.